Let's go.
Remember, they're just a scattered boss.
Easy as they come.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing.
We'll meet again.
Easy. Now.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Let's go! Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Sonacht. Right now you're still gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
Recalling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
Hey! Magitek engine. It's close.
All this time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader. That was my first time flying on a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list. Nice riding with you.
Easy now.
What is the king's calling, exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague. Some kind of fortress.
Yeah, a port-a-fortress. Those walls don't look so portable, though.
They are remnants of the old war, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
Ready for this?
Thank you. alive.
Sorry!
I'm comfortable just being alive.
anime camp?
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
So, any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome. Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1.
Not bad. Might still be hope for you.
Stop.
What?
Searchlights. We're clear. Tread warily.
All right.
Hey.
Take cover.
Magitek armor.
Don't want to mess with one of those.
We shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
this what's powering the base?
A Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the regalia comes first, not a sound. You'll alert the anime.
Got it.
How it's done.
Oh yeah, like a boss.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plans.
Yeah. generator and all enemies in the area. Locked. Focus your efforts on the generator. There's a chance doing so will weaken the entities. No more stealth. No cover's blown. Go to town.
Yes, sir!
Yeah.
to six.
Dude, that was hardcore!
And it did the trick. The place is dead.
Rest in pieces. Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Pretty sweet, busting up that base. Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base, we go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever, I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't. Seems a bit flippant.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Ravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve, I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Go? Let's do it.
Should the chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, Your Majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravis Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae. and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
At long last, the Imperial block age of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Command himself, wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
Ugh.
If Ravis wants... Or I'll give him a taste.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.